Hi guys, this dahi bangan sabzi is so damn tasty that you're going to really like it and you're going to make it so many times. You can use any kind of brinjal for this recipe. It is so easy to make and turns out very, very good. You can have it with rice or chapati as you feel like. If you like my videos, please do like, share and subscribe. I think I deserve it. Thank you so much for watching.